Call of Duty World War II Let's Play.
But like a cornered rattler, you can bet they got one last strike.
Okay, now we gotta get the train.
Ready for anything? Like teaming up with the SOE, British Special Forces.
Something big's happening.
Gotta be. Davis is here.
We received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V-2 rockets for an attack on Paris, refueling near Argenton. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. It must be stopped. You proved yourselves in Marigny, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thanks, sir, but it seems like a job for more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Looks like you two caught a bit of it.
Don't worry, Lieutenant. We said some for you.
Agents Vivian and Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the resistance for months and know the terrain well. We'll defer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit.
Just doing our job.
And a fine job it was, but a warm-up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the resistance, Rousseau, will provide support if possible, but attacks on their network can mean we're on our own.
Fate in Paris is in your hands.
Reminds me of the time we perished.
You're just an old romantic.
Alright, there's our target.
Well, you gotta give those crowds some credit. Train's right on time.
Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles. More than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
Shh. Enemy movement up ahead. Alright, Vivian, I'll take them out. Turn out that'll be your signal to advance. Daniels! Since you and Justin were so gung-ho at Marigny, you'll provide them with fire support. Come on, all right, let's go. Everyone stay low. Suppressors on!
Oh, he said pressure, okay.
Use your knife, Daniels.
Got it.
Well done, Daniels.
Now, the officer, on your go.
Awesome.
Take a few men and go around the house. Daniels, stay with Crowley. Keep moving.
Shh. I got him.
Well done. Let's move.
Nice. Okay, they didn't see me. Oh, they didn't see me. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, damn! Did they see me? Shit, damn, I messed up. Can I go behind here? Whew. Nobody didn't see me. Oh boy, I almost shit my pants. What?
Change of plans.
Oh.
We've been spotted.
Oh, come on. How would you spot it, y'all?
Come on, we can't let it get away. We gotta move.
Hey, I'm on it, man. I'm throwing bombs. And... Oh, where that dog come from? Oh, God damn it.
We need to get on the train.
Hang in there, buddy.
There's still time.
Whoa! I didn't know I pulled out the shotgun.
Daniels, get the door.
What? Yeah.
Daniels, open the door.
What do you think I'm trying to do, fool?
Look out! Shit! Daniels, get up!
Aw, oh, man, you know I'm a bad driver.
We need to stop that train.
I'm a bad driver, I'm just trying to let you know.
Hold on! Shit, look out!
Push it, push it.
Feel the path! Trees are coming down!
Hang on! Can you see it?
Oh!
There it is!
Whoa! Whoa! I told you I'm a bad driver, bro.
Get in the way! Right through the head! We're losing it! Under the bridge!
Are we not? We got...
Shit! Firing at us! Punch it! Punch
yeah, I see. I'm punching it, but I'm going too fast.
Faster!
And I'm trying to go fast!
Whoa! I'm gonna puke!
Yeah, me too!
I should've drove!
Yeah, you should've.
Now's your chance! Take the wheel!
Guys, this is me. This is me, definitely. This is definitely me. Let's go, that's fire. Yeah, this is me. Yeah, that's me. What just happened? Are you for real? Oh! Did I make it in time? Oh my god, look at that destruction. Did I make it? I hope I don't get hit. Do you see that body flying around? Dang! Oh my... Oh my god, get out the way, get out the way! Where the heck did that come from? That was a lot for a train. That was a lot. Jesus.
I'm coming, hang on. Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the
I can't
books.
Believe it.
I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
I'm sorry. I was going to say the same thing. Who the hell are you?
First aid kit's ready.
Yeah, I know that. But is there anything I can pick up? Nothing. Okay, let's go.
Over here!
Catch!
Crowds on the train cars.
Wait. Oh. Hey, this is bad. Much better. I don't like machine guns like that, but I will use them in this situation. I will use this too. Wait, who's that?
Enemy action ahead!
Whoa!
Trapped in the train car!
You ain't moving. You ain't moving. Okay.
Grenade out!
Wait, I don't got no more. Oh. Okay, I gotta feel I'm gonna die. Like, head on. Whoa. Reload. Shoot. Why? Oh, this sucks, bro. I need an ammo. I mean, not ammo. I need a mech kick. I need a mech kick. I mean, whatever. Yeah, I need a mech pack. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew I was gonna survive that. Oh, come on. No, we gotta reload every time. What the heck, bro? come on! Are you serious? I see. Alright, this might take some time. Wait, who's that? I need a med pack. I'm really not trying to die out here. Apex, thank you. I need it now. Wait, who's that? Oh, my bad. Friendly fire. My bad. Thought you was a Nazi.
I believe these men belong to you.
Hi, Sergeant Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
You'll at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There will be more trouble than there will.
So we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing...
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed him for a mission in Paris, and she had a job for us, too.
By blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time. Now the Resistance is going to use the papers we secured to infiltrate a Nazi stronghold in the city. Sign me up.
I'm ready. Y'all ready to take Paris?
August 1944.
Let's do it.
This is it. We're going to liberate Paris. The French 2nd Armored Division and the U.S. 4th Infantry arrive at dawn. That means we move tonight.
Oh, man, I hope y'all enjoying this live stream, because I might have to do like 2 or 3 more live streams. If y'all want them, if y'all want me to keep doing live streams, leave a comment below. Oh, damn. That's me. I'm waiting for the load and shit. I'm stupid.
It's been a week since we took out that train. Our platoon's in the middle of Paris working with the Resistance. Rousseau and Crowley have a plan to sabotage the occupation, and that means striking at its heart.
Using the documents we obtained from the train, Rousseau and I will pose as Nazi officers to infiltrate the garrison.
This way, gentlemen. The garrison is run by SS and Polizeiführer Heinrich. And he couldn't find me. Came for my parents. and my husband. Tonight, everything we've lost, everything we fought for, will mean something. Tonight, we take back our city.
The garrison. Our contact there will supply us with explosives. And when we blow the gates, that'll be your signal to approach.
We'll count.
Let's get ready.
These crowds ain't gonna give up easy.
I figure we can survive Pearson, we can survive anything.
I fought alongside Aunt Catherine. We should all be so brave.
It won't be long now, mes amis. But first, we enter the wolves' den. See you there.
Okay, how are we gonna take back Paris? How are we gonna take it back? What's the game plan? Shit, I wanna see what the game plan is. Come on. Okay.
One more check.
Nasty fucks.
Soon this nightmare will be over.
If you're stopped, the cover story must...
I'm a lady? Ah.
You are Gerda Schneider, a military attaché. You were sent by Herr Spiegel and Foreign Intelligence to arrange for Heinrich's safe evacuation to Berlin.
Take some time to review the dossier.
Okay, I hope I remember.
This is our one chance. Recruiting our inside man came at a terrible price. You have to find him and exchange your briefcase with his. Hopefully, he's obtained the explosives we need to blow the gates.
You worry too much, Major.
That's my job.
I'll meet you in front of the garrison when the operation is complete.
Who sent you?
Herr Spiegel.
Good. Whatever happens, once you make the trade, you must maintain possession of the briefcase.
Herr Spiegel, okay.
I've come this far. I'll be damn sure I'm going to finish it.
Herr Spiegel, okay. Wait, is it on the paper? Hold on. I'm going to remember that. Herr Spiegel. Can't spell it right, but... and say it right, but... Has Bigger. Can I get in?
Die Papiere bitte. Und bitte reichen Sie uns Ihre Tasche.
Bitte sehr.
Ich habe Sie hier noch nie gesehen. Was ist der Grund Ihres Besuchs?
Has Bigger?
Ich habe Reisedokumente für Polizeiführer Heinrich.
Ich wurde darüber nicht informiert, aber Ihre Papiere scheinen in Ordnung zu sein. Sie können weiter vorne
schneiden. Ah, oh, scared like a mother. Oh, thank you. Okay, I'm in. Okay, what's next?
Now remember, your contact's name is Fischer. He's wearing a gray officer's uniform.
Fischer.
Tell me the passphrase.
Berlin.
Okay, got it. Berlin. Okay, I got it. Is there anything for me to collect before I go to Berlin? I guess not. Okay. Okay. Let's try. I don't want to ask nobody, I just want to get Berlin. Was that the password? Berlin? Wait. Is there anybody? Okay, a key. Okay, can I get the key? Got the key. Okay, let's go. Wait, this is the bathroom. Okay, go. I got a key to something.
Das Treppenhaus ist nur für autorisiertes Personal.
Okay. Nope. Why am I so shaking right now? Like, I don't like being spies. Like, really, it scared the shit out of me. Okay. I don't know which one to go to. Can I go in this door? Damn it. Okay, I'm gonna pick one.
Der Balkon ist zurzeit gesperrt. Stopp! Ich sagte doch, der Balkon ist gesperrt. Geben Sie mir Ihre Papiere.
Okay.
Ich habe sie hier bei mir.
Was haben Sie in der Aktentasche?
Ich habe Berichte zur Truppenstärke dabei.
Nein, Ihren Papieren zufolge tragen Sie Reisedokumente bei sich.
What?
Kommen Sie mit zur
Befragung. Oh no. I picked the wrong one. Alright, let's try that again. See, this is why I don't like being a spy, man. I get all shaky. Yeah, shut up. Let's go. I know what I'm doing.
Habe sie hier bei mir.
Was haben Sie in der Aktentasche?
Ich habe Reisedokumente dabei.
Alles in Ordnung. Gehen Sie weiter.
That's it? I thought he's gonna give me an entrance to the room.
Bitte sehr.
Herr Heinrichs Büro ist im zweiten Stock. Was wollen Sie von ihm?
Okay, I got this.
Ich habe Reisedokumente.
I got this. This is in the bag. Told you.
Gehen Sie.
Okay. Only thing I gotta do is find a way out.
Können Sie mir helfen?
Ja, was gibt es?
Oh shit,
Entschuldigen Sie die Störung. Sind Sie Oberst Fischer?
Nein, Fischer ist im anderen Zimmer.
Ich werde dann jetzt gehen.
Ja.
Did I do that right? I don't even know.
Entschuldigen Sie bitte die Störung, mein Herr.
Wie kann ich Ihnen helfen?
Haben Sie die Werke Valenz gelesen?
Ja, das Herbstlied mag ich besonders gern.
Es ist auch einer meiner Lieblingsgedichte.
Bitte, hier in Rangvoll.
Oh, thank you, okay. I did it. Oh, I'm shaking.
Must be brief.
Are you ready to make the exchange?
No, you're early. And I'm late for a meeting. I'll have the explosives in a case matching yours. We'll have to make the swap in the war room.
Lead the way.
No, they're watching me. Use your cover to get into Homer's office on the third floor. From there, you can cut across to the north wing and avoid the checkpoints. We shouldn't be seen together. Go now, and I'll meet you in the war room.
Okay, is there any papers? Any war papers? Anything? Okay, no. Okay. Is it upstairs? Yeah, upstairs. All right, upstairs.
Guten Abend. Kann ich Ihnen behilflich sein, Fräulein?
Ja.
Ich habe Reisedokumente für Herrn Heinrich. Ist er da?
Nein, er ist momentan in einer wichtigen Besprechung. Sie können gerne in seinem Büro warten. Er kommt noch nicht zurück.
More papers. Is there anything else? Okay.
Ich habe Sie noch nie gesehen. Darf ich fragen, was Sie an meinem Fenster zu suchen haben?
Verzeihung, Herr Kommandant. Ich wollte gerade nur etwas frische Luft schnappen. Ich bin Gerda Schneider. Ich komme aus Berlin, um Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zu bringen.
Fräulein Schneider? Ich habe auf Ihren Auslandsstudium gehört. Es war in Cambridge, oder?
Ja, das ist richtig. Wenn es Ihnen jetzt recht ist, kann ich Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zeigen.
Da kommen wir noch sicher.
Vielen Dank.
Danken wir Sie noch nicht. Fräulein Schneider. Now, if you will indulge me, perhaps we can converse in English, as you know, I'm sure practice makes perfect. Bitte. Nehmen Sie das Blatt. Have a seat. So, Herr Gruber sent you to arrange for my departure. I am.
Yes. Herr Gruber wanted you back in Berlin.
Did he, Fräulein Schneider? And I thought it was Herr Spiegel that sent you. Oh, well. The only constant is change. All we can do is adapt.
You look so serious. Let us drink.
For my return to the fatherland.
The French deserve each other.
But my God! I will miss the cuisine. Take the Ortolan. That tiny, delicate songbird.
Do y'all know what's gonna happen? I don't even know.
Poked out so that it can gorge. And then it's drowned in cognac. It's.
You're not gonna stab me with that, are you?
Genius.
Are you?
I'm not sure what I.
Wait a minute, boy.
Savoring the sweet flesh.
Talking weird.
Thrashed to death.
Okay.
But there is one thing of which I am certain. Watching your son flail as he drowned under my boot gave me the greatest pleasure.
Whoa.
comrades! This is for my son! This is for me! Vive la resistance!
How did she just stick a hole? Wait, was it broken? Yeah, it had to be broken. Can I just do this right quick? Oh, shit. You want to open the door? I guess not. Okay. Now what?
Gewünschten Berichte aus Berlin sind gerade gekommen.
Danke. Ich würde sie mir schnellstmöglich ansehen.
In Ordnung.
Schnapp den Spion! Was hat das zu bedeuten? Es fällt Sprengstoff aus dem Munitionslager. Sie wurden zuletzt in der Nähe gesehen.
Got the way. Shit. I'm not trying to stay. Damn it. Oh, come on. Okay, I know this. This is right off my back.
Ich fürchte, das ist Tinte. Heute ist einer dieser Tage.
Legen Sie Ihre Aktentasche zur Inspektion auf den Tisch.
Oh, it's different.
Die Tasche wurde unten überprüft.
Oh no, I knew it.
Sofort.
Oh. Oh god. Okay. Thank you. I was shaking.
You never disappoint.
We've been compromised. The whole bloody place is on alert.
I know. Can I get a drink first? Can I get a little sip?
Yes,
I'm kind of shaking up right now.
Then we're staying on mission. We'll rendezvous in the courtyard after we plant the charges.
Have to be quiet.
Okay. Oh shit! Oh damn! I messed up. I was supposed to be quiet. That's the only gun I got.
Come on, we need to get to the gate.
Ah!
Move, let's get to that gate.
Oh, my bad. I didn't mean to shoot. And I got knocked out. Wow. Okay. This time I gotta be quiet. Okay, quiet. I'm still not quiet, man. Bitch. Yeah. What you think I'm trying to do? One down.
Just one more.
Let's head to the south gate and grab the last charge.
Can I just go? Can I go around? What happened? Oh, come on. I don't want to do this again. Okay. Okay, go around. Go. Oh shit. Okay, I got one down.
Just
okay.
One more.
Okay, one down. Can't go in there, okay. Go up here. Okay, they didn't see me. Who saw me? Plant the bomb.
Now it's up to you and your team, Daniels.
Oh, yes. Oh, got a trophy.
You're late.
We should go now.
Hey, hold your fire till they blow the gates. Get ready. Alright, that's our signal.
Wait, that's us? I like this gun. Yeah, we're taking the back. We're taking the... Okay, this gun is out of control. I'll use another gun. That goal near the car. I kind of knew that was a bad idea. Okay, move up. Oh.
Hang on!
Give me the cover!
I'm trying to get you the cover.
Hang in there, buddy!
Hold on, I need that. Oh my God. I did it. Time to blow up that, but I did. Wait.
Sergeant, give me the position. Sir, ready for ammo. Heads up, Daniels. Rally.
The garrison's almost clear.
It's not over.
Jerry's still inside. We have to take
first aid kit ready when you are.
Can I take something? Anything? Papers? Anything? Okay, nothing? Okay.
Yeah, take this.
Rousseau, get a smoke in there. Clear the lobby and then sweep the building. Enemy reinforcements are coming. Alright, do it.
First aid kit.
I heard about this shotgun. They got incendiary rounds. Do I really got that? I don't even know. Okay, why did I use my man? Okay. Okay, this don't work.
Area clear. Daniel, Susan, head upstairs and secure the second floor. We'll clear out the rest down here.
Oh, you crazy.
Room clear. Got a first aid kit, Daniels.
Oh, no, I'm good. We'll see him coming. What's this?
If they get close, use the Molotovs. The whole city's fighting back. We're almost there.
I got a feeling I'm gonna need this rifle, so.
They're throwing smoke down the street.
I don't see no smoke. You see any smoke?
Daniels, aim through the driver. Everyone else, wait till they're in range.
Okay, I see him. That it? Off that bridge. How many shots you gonna take? Come on, yo.
Snipers from the building across the set. They're getting too close. Enemies in front, use your Molotovs.
Okay, oh.
They're making a push. Use the Molotov cocktail.
Lob it a grenade.
First aid kit ready.
I need ammo. We got that freaking rocket launcher. Oh my god, a rocket launcher. I got a bad feeling I failed. I got a bad feeling. I feel badly.
Incoming half track. Daniel, grab that hands and track and take that.
Hey, I'm trying. I don't want this. Did we win? Did we win? I want my old rifle back. That's what I want. I don't want this shotgun.
We did it,
Daniel. Oh, we did it? Oh, thank God. Okay. Yeah, let's celebrate. Yeah. He's still shooting them. Is? It's over and he's still shooting. Thank you, nah. I thought I'd never see you there. Yeah, victory. Yay. Oh, man.
Outstanding work, boys. Outstanding.
We did it. The ghost forces are entering the city.
Looks like we might get that champagne and caviar after all.
Hey, Daniels, you still think there's a young gal looking for a handsome GI?
Sorry, buddy. That was just a boost of morale.
Now he tells me.
City of Lights. Something to celebrate.
There's no turning back. France has reclaimed Paris.
This ain't exactly over yet. The war's not done.
Not gonna be pissed and let them have this.
That's what Turner's for.
Taking the garrison and helping to liberate Paris is something I'll never forget. Hell, I think I might have seen Pearson smile. We're gonna ride this momentum all the way to the Rhine.
Whew. Okay. All right. Okay. After this last mission, I'm gonna stop the live stream.
October. We're in Aachen. Krauts are fighting like hell for it because it's the first time one of their cities has been invaded by the Allies. Won't be the last.
We thought with the liberation of Paris, we'd be one step closer to home. But our troubles are just beginning. We're fighting in the city now, Aachen. Krauts got a death grip on it, for good reason. We're drilling a hole clear through their western border. Davis has us going block by block, house by house. Knock them all down, he calls it. Turner and Pearson, I ain't seen eye to eye since we got here. Grind's taking a toll on us all.
Time for more beans and bullets.
I tell you to do it. It is the goddamn mission.
Hey, pick up the pace. We gotta hit CP by nightfall.
Hey, I'm just lying around. From your girl.
Thought I told you not to go through my things.
What kind of chump doesn't open a sugar report?
The kind who thinks it's a Dear John? See the address? She wrote Daniels, not Red. Only one reason to be so formal. Hate to say it, I think she's cutting you loose.
Or hey, maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter. You know, you don't open it, she's still your girl.
Maybe she's Schrodinger's letter.
What? Quit screwing around!
We hit the State Theater at 0730 tomorrow.
Holy shit.
Everybody's got their limits. Everybody.
True or not, Hazel, I gotta believe you still love me if I'm gonna stay strong.
Damn right. You can't go into the army if you got a girl that wanna let you go. That's weakness.
Let's go! Let's go!
on, Daniels!
Daniels! I got you! Keep your head down!
God damn it! We keep crushing them and they keep coming back!
We can't hold the flood much longer!
The artillery's on its way, they're saying 10 minutes time!
Might as well be 10 hours! Lieutenant Turner, we need tank support
now! The tanks are covering our front!
Everybody pipe down and let me think, god damn it! All right, Daniels! You and I ought to go with Pearson and call it in! Move!
All right, let's go!
Fire!
Daniels, get to the field!
I'm going!
You said what? Oh, I'm calling it in.
Daniels!
Here you go, Sarge!
A Deadwood White 27 a villain. We're drawing this here as soon as you can.
Understood. Working on it.
Over. Make it quick. These packs are tearing us apart. Over and out.
All right, boys. We're rerouting to the Stat Theater. The first platoon needs us. Enemy dispositions unknown. Switching to radio and intercom.
Radio master on.
Rapson, we're taking a right to cut back to the theater.
Right ahead. Roger that, Perez.
Abrams, Poole, hold position here with second platoon. Wait, and cover this flank until we get back.
I'm driving.
You got it, Perez.
Everyone stay sharp.
I'm driving Big Ben.
All right, Rapson, let's move.
They want to pipe out. That's what we're doing. Nothing but concrete. Man.
That's not how they see it.
That's how it was back in the day.
Panzer strike group!
What?
Reloading!
Crowd infantry are blocked down. Small arms fire. They're assaulting our guys.
I don't see nothing. Whoa, that's far at. Okay, I
see it.
I think I got it. Did I get him? Nope. I got it.
Shot down stuff is front. Armor on our right. Direct hit. Enemy tank destroyed.
Come on, up the hill! Tank! Tank! Fuck!
fire!
Lure it back! We need to hit its flanks! We've got another Panzer here too!
Too many!
Kill range! Shut down!
Stop! I'm trying! Turn!
Right. Didn't hit him!
I see that! Oh, this is bad, man. We got two tanks. Hit it! Hit
Nailed it!
Hit it!
He's useless against the deck! Straight shot! Good hit! Front armor blocked the shot! Get a shot on his flanks!
I'm trying! You know how long it takes to reload left. This thing? Where you go?
Tiger, left side!
I see it. Hit! Come on! Oh, shit!
Reloading!
I'm trying to move!
Shot to the front, won't penetrate!
Come on, man! I'm trying to.
I don't think we can take much more.
No, we can't, man. Oh, come on, bro.
We're in their sights. We gotta move.
What the heck is wrong with this tank? Trying to find.
Not seeing them anywhere.
Turn. Turn the fuck. I knew it. I freaking knew it. I knew that was gonna happen.
Tank! Fuck! Tiger! Lure it back! We need to hit its flanks! We got another Panzer here too!
I'm trying to find a better.
They've got us in their sights! Shot can't penetrate that front armor!
We're getting beat up!
I can see that! This is bad. I already know what's gonna happen.
Perfect hit!
Thank you! Oh my god.
We still got a tiger to take out! We're not leaving till we kill that last tank!
Oh shit!
We're in the crosshairs! Bad shot! Bounced off! Where are they? Not seeing them anywhere! Lost track of the enemy! We have to fight them!
Yeah, I'll be around here somewhere. Where is he?
German armor to our right!
To our right. Got it!
Solid hit on the front!
Reload! Reload!
Shot ricochet! Fire on his sides! Where are they? Not seeing him anywhere!
I know where he went.
Great
shot! Good hit!
Bad shot! Bounced off!
Ready to fire!
Are we winning?
I don't see the enemy armor!
Are we winning? Where you go? Where you go?
Killed him!
Oh, thank
we're
God.
We're on the hill where the Titan came in. Theater should be over the rise.
Dagwood White 2-7 to Villain. We can't hold out much longer.
Villain to Dagwood White 2-7. Rapson is down. It's just us now. We're on our way. Let's go. Gotta climb.
I had to shoot one for good luck.
Prepare what I can down here.
Theater's just around the corner.
that's the last one.
Take out those packs hitting the theater. There's the theater. Looks like Turner's squad is in the shit. We got German over here. Take out that Panzer tank now.
I knew it.
Take out those packs hitting the theater. There's the theater. Looks like Turner's squad is in the shit. We've got German over here. Take out that Panzer tank now.
We're getting beat up.
Oh my God. We're not gonna make it either.
Enemy tank destroyed.
We're not gonna make it.
Incoming enemy vehicles. Take them out. Infantry and Panzer Shrek. Apartments, get ahead. They're pulling back. Keep on them. Almost there. Lock up the straggler. Crowd is straight ahead.
I knew it. Oh my God, this is terrible.
Take out those packs hitting the theater.
How do you survive a bomb like that? I really.
There's the theater. Looks like Turner's squad is in the shit. Got German over here. Take out that back tank now.
Now I'm making it. I'm stupid. I don't know why I did that.
Enemy tank destroyed! Incoming enemy vehicle! Take them out! Infantry and Panzer Shrek! Apartments, get ahead! They're pulling back! Keep on them! Almost there! Lock up the Shrek! Panzer Shrek! Above us! Keep going!
Out of reach!
Ground guards are punching us from the front! I don't think we can take much more! Engine Shrek hitting us in the front! Up a story! Anyone got eyes on more targets?
Not seeing anything! I think we're clear! That's all of them!
Okay.
Fill into Dagwood White 27. Plaza is clear. Repeat, Plaza is clear!
Appreciate this, sir. Dagwood, wide out.
All right, Perez is going to hold position at the theater to cover our flank. We need to push toward the Hotel Allendorf without armor support. Let's move!
All right, let's do this. Hotel's been a Nazi stronghold for weeks.
Okay, guys.
We can't take the city. It'd be a lot easier if we had a couple of tanks with us. Perez needs to hold this ground. We're the spearhead on this one, Private.
Okay, guys, I'm going to stop the live stream right here. I'm going to keep another one going at, let's say, 7:30. I'm going to be back on at 7:30. Until then, I will see y'all on the next one.